Good evening, spectators. I'm Plagueis, and this is a Let's Play of Nazi Zombies Moon, the last map.
The very last map.
The very, very last map.
We are finally at the ending, the conclusion
of the Nazi Zombies.
Of Black Ops Zombies, yes. It ends with a bang of insanity, of zombies on the moon, and just
and
ridiculous
zero gravity.
Shit. And zero gravity, and a lot of that bullshit. Welcome. We have a special guest with us today. Please welcome Pete.
Hello.
Hey, it's Pete. I don't know if I've talked about him before, but he is J Madden 2, which is not his gamer tag, so don't bother friending him. And, of course, Joey is the infamous IR Cow.
Pills here.
So how does that relate to...
Exactly. Don't question my authority.
The fuck?
But, yeah, we're doing this system link so I can be our IR Cow due to popular demand.
Yeah, well, due to what we think is popular demand, because...
Well, actually, people said that they miss Eric Cal, so now
really? All right, cool. All right, let's start this shit up. This is take two. The last take, a lot of shit went wrong. For example, my controller ran out of batteries.
Yeah.
Let's see if that happens.
We kept on dying.
Okay, I have decent batteries in this controller. All right, good. We kept on dying.
Oh,
bullshit.
Man, that is what Eric Cal looks like, by the way.
I had
so
good
good
guns and everything.
Pete had amazing guns. Yeah.
He had amazing guns. I had the Gersh device.
If we pull this off, we can get really far. Because three people is usually the optimal people you want, right?
There's not too many zombies, but there's not too little zombies.
Yeah. Well, there's not too little people. We can actually, like, work together. Alright, this map starts off a little differently. You got randomly starting off on Earth.
With a giant puddle right here.
You can see because the sun's
with
right
a giant
there.
Puddle, the zombies pop out of it. Actually...
Very beautiful sun. Yeah. Two giant puddles. So basically...
Fucking puddles.
For some reason, zombies spawn.
There are a lot of zombies spawning. I already have 1,000. That's how many zombies are coming out of this.
Same, well.
Okay, now we run.
Now we run because zombies are chasing us. And, yeah.
And
we
need to
get the fuck
out
of here.
And there's also dogs.
See that this Speedcaller right there? It could be Juggernaut too. That's the only way to get Speedcaller or Juggernaut. It's really annoying because it's random. So if you gotta go back to Earth to get those perks, and if you want Juggernaut and Speedcaller spawns, you're fucked. That's what happened last time.
Yeah.
So yeah, we got fucked in that case too. Juggernaut probably would have helped us out a lot.
Get
what?
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 Moo.
What?
Okay. He's cow. I'm not cow.
I are cow, sir.
Joey is cow. All right. Cow. I don't
sir!
Fucking know.
Sir!
Sir!
Get your nigger ass out of here.
Fine, I'll steal Pete's window.
Sir,
don't use racism here.
Racism?
One amazing thing about this map. This. Joey, look at me.
You two will probably yell at me at a later date for using racism. But we'll deal with that later.
Amazing dolphin dives.
Yeah. Wee.
It's fucking awesome.
Wee.
There's like, up.
I wish I could shoot one. Up. There's the asshole.
Introducing the asshole douchebag, whatever you want to call him. Just call him some bad word name because he's a fucking douchebag. Asshole.
Which he also cloaks himself as your friend's names.
Yeah. He's a random person on your friend's list, which is kind of funny. And kind of he
awesome.
Basically, up. Okay. I just got victim. He grabs you and sends you to a random place in the map. Obviously, he can only send you in this room because that's the only room that's open. But, it's really annoying. He gets stronger and stronger as the rounds go by, and he spawns about once every round or two.
But you can keep him walking around and he won't kill you. As long as he doesn't catch up to you.
Yeah, he's kind of annoying. Like, he'll catch up to you eventually. Watch, just knife him enough and he'll just blow up. See, there we go. Yeah. It's round three. We should get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it sounds good to me. Because I'm knifing or something.
Yeah.
Alright.
But open this door. Whee!
And now I'm running away.
Okay, for some reason, Pete's player too, so open that door. Okay, cool.
For some reason.
MPL, it's a good starting weapon. We should get this.
I don't know. You should open the next door so I can buy it.
Like you said, you have 2700. You open the next door.
Nah. I opened one of the doors.
Oh, you open this door. You still have 2700.
Sir,
okay.
Open this door.
This is actually, yeah, you have most, so you should.
Screw you guys.
Sir.
Sir.
You have lots of money.
Boxes in here. Someone should open up another door or else I'm screwed.
You should get the steak out. You have enough for it.
Stakeout sucks.
Where is
the stakeout? It's actually not a bad idea. Alright, power's right here.
Where is the stakeout?
Right
the zombie's walking on sunshine.
What? What? Where did that come from?
He's walking.
He was just running in midair.
I'm completely lost in finding a wow.
Sir,
there's a stakeout.
There you go. Oh, you actually grabbed it?
Yeah.
Nice. It's actually not bad for early rounds. And we have insta kill, so.
I think someone should open the next door.
Pete, you have 7 points, sir.
I also have no gun.
That's your fault, sir. Okay. Oh, yeah. We apologize if there's slight double audio for the game because we need to
we
be able to
need
hear.
The audio on this one.
Because the excavator, like, there's an announcer that says, like, excavator will cause decompression, blah, blah, blah. Like, it basically drills a section of the map and decompresses it unless we hack it. We'll explain that later, but we need to be able to hear it. So, yeah.
Which I'm pretty sure is going on right now.
No. It's only round 3. Wow, it's only round 3. Shit.
Can someone grab the next door?
Yeah. I can do it. Alright, Pete, don't throw grenades in this section like you did last time.
I didn't do it.
Because if you throw grenades, it'll, like, destroy the glass and make it so you need...
You'll get sucked out!
No, you'll get sucked out, but you'll need to wear your helmet. Oh yeah, I can take off my helmet. Forgot.
Where's the box? Is the box out there? Crap.
No.
Yeah, it is out there.
But I can't buy a gun.
But I can't buy a gun.
1,000. You know, I'll take one.
I'm gonna hack the door.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Alright. We gotta talk about the hacker.
Science! Trial.
So currently, if you guys look over at me, I am teabagging the door. Well, actually, I'm hacking it.
He's actually hacking it.
It takes a long ass time, and you only have to pay 200 points to get it open.
Yeah.
But I gotta stand here and not get any harm done to me.
The hacker tool's on a random, like, it's a here or, like, one of these areas strewn about this section of the map. And you can't see Pete's screen, but there's a progress bar going up really slowly.
Yeah.
And it's almost done. And it is done.
And now I get that for 200 points.
All right.
200 points.
You need, obviously, now we're in space again.
And I can't buy it.
Whee!
Oh, I'm in
yes, you are.
The only problem when you have a hacker is that you can't have your spacesuit on, so you can't go outside with the hacker.
So you need to choose which one you want.
Oh,
oh fuck you, Pete! Okay.
What an asshole.
Yeah, what a fucking asshole. Pete set.
Alright, I really need points to get the box always works.
Yeah, alright. It's only round 3, wow. So we're going to be camping
only
here.
Has the stakeout.
For the next couple rounds, the next few rounds, because it's a decent place to camp early on. Later on, we'll show you our amazing camping thing.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna find the last zombie and
kill it. If we can make it that far.
Oh, here's the last zombie. We will make it that far. Don't even worry.
We will make it that far. Last player's luck, let's do this.
Yeah. Unlike last time. I think we're pretty decently set now though, so. Oh my god. I flew insanely far that time.
Yeah, I landed like right here.
Jesus. I had you overshoot sometimes. Okay. Come on, good weapon. Fuck!
So I have to use my zap gun.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Until I get enough points. I don't want to waste it, but kind of have
stake
to.
Stakeout!
Alright, so our plan right now is Pete's getting this section, I'm getting everything in between, and Joey's getting that section over there. As you can see.
This section.
How's the stakeout, Joey?
It's actually doing very well.
Oh, really?
Especially in zero gravity, because I shoot them and they go flying.
I need some points.
See you like that.
Oh shit. Oh my god,
don't shoot down on me, Kevin.
I know. I'm trying not
there
to.
There are like no zombies coming this way. Now they're just starting to come.
Yeah. Pete and Joey, you steal some of your kills so I get some points. Because I'm kind of low in points.
Alright, go ahead and cover
go
the game for a minute.
Steal my spot, because I want to.
What? No, I'm stealing cover spot. Oh, yes, they're both your spots.
Alright, fine, I'll cover the front. Alright, never mind, you guys.
I said you could steal my spot.
Alright, Joe, I'll steal your spot.
Alright, fine. Wait,
Let me run the box!
Joe's gonna run to the box, I already went to the
God
box.
Goddamn.
Fine, oh, round's over.
Jesus.
Alright. What? Why would you get that?
Why not?
Shit, I guess.
I prefer over the pistol. I don't like the
sir.
Well, now I have dual pistols and
sir, don't tell me what to do.
I have
you
all
can have
dual weapons. Look at
I
that. I have two dual weapons.
And then you can make it into a big weapon.
And then, bam! One big gun.
Okay. I like to keep my pistol because, especially on this map, upgrading it is amazing. Like, you get flopper and then shoot at your feet when you're fucked. It destroys everyone. That's amazing. So I'll be the person to upgrade my pistol. I don't mind.
I was gonna say, because I don't even have my pistol anymore.
Yeah, that's fine.
Uh-oh, D-bag's back.
Oh, D-bag. Back. Oh, yeah. You know what sucks? That doesn't kill. I've tried it. That does not harm the douchebag.
Really?
What yeah. Does? The zap gun does not harm the douchebag. I don't know why.
That's why it's the douchebag.
Yeah, true. You guys can't tell I have a really annoying cold. That's why I'm coughing up stone.
Guys, there's max ammo.
Oh, yeah, pretty good.
I missed max ammo. I apologize because I had to pull out my law.
It's alright.
I had to reload my law.
I have a ray gun.
We all know how that works.
It's all good now.
I'm gonna grab another box, Wilson.
I'd also rather have a machine gun because the ray gun does shit.
Oh, okay. Look at that. I got a machine gun and a zap gun.
Nice, Pete. Okay, I'm debating now. Should I keep my pistol? Because the ray gun kind of acts like the pistol.
Are you a master debater?
What?
What?
Sir,
what?
That had no context. What? Here. The fuck?
What?
Sir.
What?
Anyways, the ray gun kind of acts the pistol, so should I just get rid of my pistol? That's what I'm thinking. Pete, I need to get points because, first of all, the ray gun only gives you 50 points per kill. And it damages you when you...
Alright, either get the main area or get everything else.
Okay, fine. Oh, man. Let Joey take over. Because he's got...
Meth machine?
Yeah.
He has a meth machine?
Sir, he does not have a meth machine. Meth machine? He does not create meth. No idea what you guys are talking about. Okay.
There's a severe lack of zombies for me to use this.
It's okay, it's only around 6.
It's kinda is depressing.
Oh. Alright. I need to get 2 more zombies.
Unless I can run the box again.
Oh.
So probably.
Those are actually really good.
Oh, nice! Oh, Joey got the new type of grenade! It's insane because. What does it do? It does random bullshit.
Yeah, it's random.
Oh, hey guys.
It could be very useful.
I called that before.
What?
Doesn't it?
Oh,
Doesn't it have the chance to, like, drop, like, a power-up or something?
Yeah. It can drop a random weapon.
It can drop
sometimes
an upgrade.
Sometimes it'll
be
really crappy, but sometimes it'll be really good.
Fuck, okay, I'm using them.
Alright, Joe's gonna use it. Let's see what it does. Oh.
And it was a dud.
It was nothing this time.
Damn it.
Fuck. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's just kill the zombie.
I was gonna say we can keep him and go.
Oh, shit.
That.
Yeah, we should have done that. We didn't hear it anyway. We gotta pay more.
I told you it went off.
Alright, at least it's not the dome. If the dome gets like that, we're fucked.
Kills our tactic.
Yeah, the dome is our main, like, late round tactic.
They were all duds. That's very depressing.
Are you serious?
Why'd you waste all of them?
Yeah, you should use them, like, more spread out. Maybe that's
but
why.
But they're all duds.
No, maybe it's random and, like, you use them more spread out.
Max ammo, guys.
Oh, cool.
Reloading.
I'm reloaded.
I'm reloaded.
Alright, now, Joe, you got more of those things.
Okay. Next round.
That was a terrible idea of mine.
Shit. No, let me just get out this.
This is what happens when I get the law.
Alright, you get him, and I kill every other
Peek behind you.
Shit. I'm saving you guys.
Can't really do much.
Nope, I can do a lot.
Has the pistol.
Alright, there you go, Joe.
Alright, cool.
Getting rid of law. Solving the problem.
Yeah. That world, Jesus. Oh, no!
You got attacked by the douchebag.
Yeah, well, I killed myself with the splash damage of the ray gun, but at least I didn't get teleported randomly, so.
We have double points.
Cool.
Time to whip out the AUG.
Nice, time to whip out my AK-74U. Oh yeah, let's make a crawl in this round, which might be now.
Yeah.
Wow, you're getting a lot of guns. What the fuck?
I don't know.
And yeah, fuck. We didn't make a crawler.
Don't know why I'm getting so many
deaths. Okay, guys, it's imperative we make a crawler because that's how we got fucked last time. We kept like.
It's imperative that I don't have the law.
I think another one of the things is activated.
Yeah, I heard it. We definitely need to crawl.
Comparative that happens.
Oh,
just
fuck
says,
you, teddy bear.
I can grab the hacker.
Tells me to screw myself.
Yeah, alright. Joey, grab the hacker. I mean, no, Pete, grab the hacker. Shit.
Okay, yeah, the stakeout does not shoot fast enough at all.
Yeah, I got you. It's alright.
I'll help protect you.
The freaking trench gun shoots.
Help me out here, Joey. Awesome.
I only have a pistol. I was using it to try to do something, but it doesn't do anything, so...
Shit.
There is that issue.
Oh, Pete, thank God you have that gun. This is why we need to get Nog right now. Like, seriously.
Hold on, I'm trying to make a call with him.
Oh, right, right. Good idea. Oh.
I need some crawlers.
Alright, I'll kill a fast crawler. Alright. Joey, you back in your position?
Yeah.
I'm helping
help?
A little bit.
Is the snake cat still doing decent damage?
It's still killing them, but they're flying around a lot, so it's kind of hard to hit them correctly.
It's just slow, basically.
Yeah, it's slow. It kills them if I hit them right in the chest. Like, right smack dab in the middle of their chest.
Okay.
Round's starting to die down.
Yeah. Round is dying down.
Alright, I'll go grab the hacker, and I will hack the excavators. So
I think this is the last one, so I can't even use this.
Yeah, don't use it, Joey.
I'm going to use it, but I'm not going to kill one.
No, sorry, stop! Oh, we have another one here.
He said, be very angry with you, Joe.
Yeah, do not kill that zombie. Just stop shooting. Alright, I made him a crawler. Just stop shooting. Joey, I swear to God.
Stop shooting.
If you fuck something up in any way, I'm going to slap you.
I'm staying in this corner, how about that? Nowhere near the zombie.
Okay. Okay, Joey. I mean, Pete is getting the hacker?
Yep, I already have the hacker. I'm almost back at the start of the game.
Shit, it said decompression biodome. Alright, Joey, you have to get to it now.
Where's the hacker?
I have a hacker.
Oh, Joey, unhack that first. You can't see what he's doing right now, but he's at the main area. Unhacking it.
Where do you want me to go? Wait, should I go?
I think I got the wrong one.
You can only do one at a time?
Should we start to go to the main area now? To get better knock?
Yes. I need to get a couple points. Alright, there you go, Joey. I mean, Pete, goddammit.
Should I just teleport now or wait?
Look, Pete, you just deactivated both, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So, yeah, we're good.
Teleport?
No. I have to repair windows because I need 2,400 points so I can get Juggernaut.
There's a zombie there.
Not gonna get enough, sir.
Oh, while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna hack the box.
Oh.
Why are you guys doing that? I'm hack the box.
I just heard the girl talking again. Pete, you still have the hacker, right? Mm-hmm.
The zombie's also next to him. It's kind of funny. It's awesome that you can hack the box.
Yeah, it is awesome. I wish you guys could see
this. If one of you guys want one of it, I can just hack it again. Then
you can you do that for me?
Yeah, if you want this gun, you can come and take it right now.
Where are you, exactly?
The main area. Starting area.
I'm coming.
It's dual pistols, not the greatest, but...
Well, just wait to hack it again until I get there. If I can figure out where the hell I'm going first.
Yeah, I need to repair some windows. So, I'm gonna
look at this.
That was a very fast crawler.
Yeah, no, just leave him there. What? You can hack... No, Joey. I mean, Pete. I need to repair windows.
Sorry.
Do not hack windows. You can hack windows, too, by the way.
I don't know if I can hack the box here again. No, I can't. I gotta go somewhere that has the box.
Damn, Pete. Well, tell me where you're going.
Starting area.
That's area where with the box that I can bring it to. That has air. I'm trying to think of where that is.
What? Pete, I hate you because there's no more windows to repair.
There's one in the starting area, so.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Good. Good. Oh, shit. I was not expecting that random zombie. Oh, here we go. Cool.
Crap, I hate when I have to.
What?
Is the box spawning here?
Shit. I need to shank the zombie 3 times.
I think so.
Well.
Well, it comes in the biodome, so I can go to the biodome. I'll hack it right now. Just I need someone to stand and watch my back.
That's why I'm following you.
What's going on? You're hacking the biodome open?
I'm going to hack the biodome open so I can go hack the box with Joe.
Why can't you do that at the start?
Because I already hacked it once, so you can't hack it again.
Oh, really?
Not during this round.
Huh. I didn't know that. Okay.
Do 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 do.
How's the hacking going, Pete?
How's the hacking going?
Yes, I'm done.
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome to the biodome. This is going to be our late round camping method.
Oh, never the camping, but...
Well, yeah, running around...
strategy.
Running around with strategy.
Why are these on? Sometimes they turn on.
Oh, look at that. The box is in here anyways.
Oh, sick.
Oh, man, look at that.
But, guys, don't spend any more money on a box, because you need to get Juggernauts.
Yeah, Pete's hacking.
Get it, just get it. It's better than law.
I can't grab it.
Oh, wait, did Joe get that?
I can't grab it. Get that?
Oh.
I'm holding it.
It won't let me hack it.
It won't let me grab it.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, well, I lost my points. I think I gotta hack it to a spot that it's not in.
Really? Alright. You guys wanna get Juggernaut?
Yeah.
I need like 250 points, but.
Kill. Shank one zombie. Like, shank the shit out of that crawler.
Get off of me, stump bag!
Fuck.
Well.
What? That wasn't enough.
I think I can shoot a zombie down there.
Oh, right. You can.
I was gonna say, he did Juggernaut in the
past. How many more zombies do- Oh my god. He's scared the crap
shit.
Out of me.
Do we want- Are we good? Do you go?
Yeah. There's a zombie right behind us, so. Oh, let me just shank him.
Okay, good. I hope he didn't die, because I shanked him a lot before.
Let's go.
Alright.
Let's go!
Use Molar Truth. Don't overshoot. It better be Juggernaut. Go on.
Yeah,
you gotta actually step on it. Alright, if this is Speed Cola, I'm going to freaking rage.
Let me just stand right underneath it.
No. Don't
break it.
Yes!
Beast!
Okay. Beast! Alright, we're set! We're actually set!
The only problem with it, you gotta wait until someone's done breaking it in order to get it.
Which is fine. Because...
It's a little bit of a pain in the butt, but...
Yeah. But we're good.
Now we all have Juggernaut, and I have a wave gun.
Let's go!
Ready?
BAM! I make zombies go boom!
Jesus. Alright, wanna get the hell out of here?
Yeah.
Alright, get the hell out of here. Yeah. Alright, that was a success. Awesome. Now we actually all have Nog, and we can actually survive. Alright, you want to do the outside method or the dome method now? What's better to do?
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
Because I still only have the stakeout right now.
Yeah, we might
want to do the outside
method. You have shitty weapons. Get some weapons, Joey.
I figured I would deal with shitty weapons in order to get Nog.
Yeah, you want me to replace your position? Because I have better weapons.
Yeah.
Yeah, better idea. Alright, run. The next round's starting. Hey, luckily the excavator drilled through the place we didn't go to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got very lucky.
Yeah, we really did. And we gotta pay attention next time to hear that. Next perk I need is freaking flopper, so I can shoot this ray gun without it killing me.
Or you can just twist it for your weapons.
Alright, want to know something awesome? Guess where the Bowie knife is? Up there.
You can't get it.
You can, but it sucks. It's annoying too. Alright, outside.
To
outside. Let's go.
Oh, that one wasn't that good.
What?
A jump.
Yeah, alright, Joey, get in between. Yeah, you can't go back unless you kill a certain amount of zombies again. Or let a certain amount of time pass, I don't know. But you just can't go back yet.
Which I'm gonna like run around in circles. Let's see something.
Yes. One good thing about being outside, the zombies are slow as hell.
I got a carpenter.
Got a carpenter? Okay.
Ah, how did he end up on top of me?
Because he wants to have sex with you.
Probably.
He wants your penis.
I almost had a demo for my exact
He wants a
look
penis.
At that.
Pete?
Oh, crap. Zombie
I'll save you.
Yeah, one of you isn't doing your job, right?
That was Joe.
I just noticed that zombie. He like
Joe.
Just got up out of
Joe,
the ground.
Joe, doing his job?
Like, I've been running around in circles around here, and like he just got up out
hey
of the ground.
Hey, guys.
That was over.
I'm almost out of ammo.
Well, what's your other gun?
My empty AUG.
Oh shit, here, I'll take over the main area. Actually, I'm almost out of ammo too, but I can replenish because it's right here. The beast. Alright, full ammo now. Watch out. Oh,
I still have wave gun ammo, but I don't have zap gun ammo.
Oh, right, okay.
Behind you, Pete. No.
Thank you, Joe.
Oh god, the douchebags.
Zero gravity prevented me from getting there fast enough.
Hey, Bob. That'll help us out a bit. Now let me
Where's
kill
that zombie going?
Make sure you don't get caught by the douchebag now because he will take your juggernaut. Oh, look! You guys ready for
I just randomly stopped in place. I'm like, did the juice bag really just
fire sale? Joey, fire sale. You need the most.
Yeah.
Just keep trading.
Let Joey get all the guns. Oh, yes, keep that, but keep going.
I kind of need a gun, too.
Yes, other gun, yes! Oh my god!
I need to go.
Joey, that was the beastest fire sale ever.
Yeah. You got the two best guns. That was amazing.
That was an amazing fire sale.
All bees, Gershes, except for I have a law now instead of an org.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
Because I needed the best. That was the best fire sale I've ever had.
Yeah.
Wait, what'd you get?
The Leo and the Ray gun.
Oh, screw you.
No,
wait, crawler.
I almost have enough to upgrade my gun. Oh, wait. I want a hack.
I want to make a crawler. Punch.
Okay, well, I'm going to go grab the hacker so we can hack the pack a punch.
Fuck. Good idea.
I can upgrade.
Hold on, I'll make this person
my call. Zap gun.
Yeah, alright, leave him. Awesome.
Alright, so we're going back to Earth again.
Wait, back to Earth.
Let's make sure there's no excavators ready. So let's go back just in case we didn't hear it.
Okay, I'm looking for the hacker anyways.
Alright, cool.
So far I haven't found it. And I can't find it.
So yeah, we're right here.
Okay, where is it?
I got it.
No, I need it.
Why?
Because I need to get the points so I can upgrade my gun because I have no ammo.
Wait, what would that do?
I need the points so I can upgrade my gun because I have no ammo.
Oh, it gives you points?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
No, you threw a grenade in here.
Oh, thank God, it was in the middle. Oh my God.
Kevin, you got traded your suit.
That is how I am with aiming explosives.
Thank
I
God.
Aim explosives.
And
how you want.
Let's go.
Alright, cool. Joe, I've been pretty set to hack. Why don't I mess up the guy's names?
Give me props. I am good at aiming explosives, good sir.
Okay.
I'm awesome at aiming explosives. Not in zero gravity, because that shit's just hard. But normally.
Pete, you're going back to the start, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna just check to make sure there's no excavator.
Yeah, that's exactly
since
what
we can't really hear him.
Yeah. That's exactly what we want to do. I'll stay up here and distract the crawlers.
I just keep my helmet on, like, all the time.
Yeah, not a bad idea. You sure there's nothing, Pete?
Yep.
Because it's not like
go to the left and check.
Yeah, there's nothing over here.
The right. Go to the right now.
Yeah, see, there's one right there.
There's two. Go right.
I know where they are. There's one right here, one right there, and one on the other side.
All right, cool. Now it's...
So, time to go pack-a-punch.
Really?
Yep.
You're not going to have enough points.
You get 1,000 points for hacking the pack-a-punch.
No way.
Yep.
Are you serious? You get 1,000 freaking points?
Yep.
That's insane. Awesome.
So, we're going to go hack the pack-a-punch, and you guys will see what happens, which is pretty awesome.
It is pretty freaking awesome. I'm going to get Flopper first, so I don't die when trying to use my Vega.
Yeah, where is Flopper, by the way?
In the dome.
It's in the dome.
In the dome. Where is
I'll show you guys this, too. Whee!
You have to lead me to the dome. I don't know if it's
the dome is the opposite. You know those two doors? One leading to outside, one leading to the dome.
And am I going the right way?
We'll go to the outside, where we were before. Alright, I'm going to grab this, too.
Alright, we got two crawlers in here.
Alright.
Because I want to get Flopper, too.
Why wouldn't you have... Oh, yeah.
I have a law. I should get it, too, but I'm going to pack a punch my gun, so I have a
punch. Wait, why are you pack a punch? Pack a punch a law. How good is it?
It's horrible. I'm pack a punching my shotgun.
Okay, good idea.
You guys have to go outside first, because I have a hacker. So go on the teleporter.
Joe is getting Flopper first, right?
To go all the way back. Yeah. I was, like, at the beginning.
Why don't those pads? I think those pads only reactivate if you're killing zombies. I guess they don't. Yeah. Oh, that pad's activated.
Alright, someone come get these zombies real quick. I'm returning my dead shot dagger.
So where
are you returning it? Wait, you can return it?
Yeah, and you still have the perk.
Where is
what?
Dome?
Nice, for sure.
Ready? I'm gonna do
someone
something.
Someone
awesome.
Needs to take care of these zombies because so, I need to get my
where is said dome area? This way?
No, go the other way. Go back to where you were. To the inside place. You could go that way, but we don't want to open the door. Just because we don't want to have to deal with more zombies.
See, look, Kevin, look at my screen. Huh. And get all my money back.
Where do I go?
Sick. That other door. To your left.
Over here, Joe.
Sir, how didn't you realize there was a door there?
Because I didn't realize that there was a... What the fuck?
Watch out. if you gotta maneuver yourself so you don't fall. Well, you're a juggernaut, but if you don't juggernaut and you fall, you die of these things. Wait, I wanna try flopping off
of one of the zombies just came in there.
Beast! Okay.
Hey, so, look, flopper. It led me to the flopper. How convenient.
There you go. Alright, we ready, Joey? I mean, Pete, to get the... what's it called?
Yeah, you guys just need to go on the teleporter. Well, he grew legs.
He grew legs.
Okay, let's go. Alright, what's up?
I need to wait for you guys to go on there first.
Yeah, don't worry. Save up all your run, Pete.
I know. Alright, Joe, go with them.
Shit. Alright. Go, Pete.
Go.
We'll be waiting for you, Pete.
Run.
Go.
You can make it.
You can definitely make it. I know you can do it. Yeah.
Alright, so we gotta run right to the Pack-a-Punch.
Alright, yeah, go, Joey.
Go.
Have you done this before, Joey?
No.
Oh, this is awesome. He's hacking Pack-a-Punch. Watch what happens now. Beast. And he got 1,000 points for that, and then he's upgraded. What is it?
Now
what is
that?
Oh, and the gate's shut too?
Yeah, that's what I was telling you. Alright, watch out though now. Do you have Gurches? Someone has Gurches.
Yeah, I do.
Throw a Gurch.
No, I'm just gonna throw these into float these zombies like a poof.
Definitely throw a Gurch. So.
Yeah, I'm holding it.
Alright, ready? As soon as it opens, be ready.
Go.
Shit. Yeah, bees.
First of all.
You get 50 points for every zombie you kill. It's insane.
Now back in the teleport we go.
Oh god.
Jesus. Yeah. That was a raging success. Once again. And we're on what round? It doesn't say yet. Why doesn't it say what round we're on? Oh, there we go.
Alright, now back to our spot. Actually, I would like to get a weapon if we know where the box is.
Just look up. Wait, let's check if anything is being hacked. Excavated. Nope. Alright, we're good with that. Awesome, and yeah, let's see where the box is.
Put him back outside.
Box at the dome. Pete?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Because I hate this law.
The what? The law?
Yeah.
You have a fucking law? Why do you have a law?
Because I was trying to get a new gun during the fire sale, so I just traded in my empty AUG.
Oh, right.
And then I got Gersh devices instead of getting an actual gun.
Which is alright.
Yeah, which helped us out a lot right there.
Yeah.
Definitely.
If we didn't have a Gersh device, that would have been difficult.
Yeah. I would have had to just use all my ray gun ammo. I need to get a better machine gun. All I have is an AK.
AK isn't bad upgrading.
Oh yeah, upgraded, but... I can run the box once. I want to be beast. I love doing this. It's so much fun.
You can also hack a gun on the wall, and what it does is it makes your upgraded ammo only cost the price of the normal ammo.
Oh shit! Oh, we don't need that. Wait, what?
You didn't know that?
Wait, what'd you say? No, I didn't know that.
I'll take the FAO. Okay. When you grab the hacker, if you go to over to a gun on the wall, it'll say it costs a certain amount of money.
Oh, dude, beast! Galil! I'm so set. And yeah, okay, Pete.
It flips the price. You know how it says upgraded is
yeah.
$4,500?
Oh, it flips?
It makes it so it'll be cheaper.
Huh.
It'll be the opposite.
That's really interesting. That's awesome, actually. Save that. All right.
Are we staying in the dome or
yeah.
Going outside?
All right, let's test around the dome.
Yeah, let's test
basically,
around the dome.
There's no real method. We just fucking run around. And
we
just,
use the springy thing.
Yeah. Shit. Didn't mean to do that.
Shit.
We use the springy things, and then I can flop off the springy things. That'll be awesome. Like this. Beast. All right, get that shit now. Joey. Why are those picture guys named though? I don't understand. All right. Here we go.
Boing.
I keep forgetting that this is pressurized and I don't need my
hat. Yeah. Just make sure the dome is depressurized and stuff.
Yeah, it blows off everything.
It really does. Like... it's kind of cool because we're just running around with no gravity in this place, but at the same time, fuck everything up.
This is just great.
Yeah. Oh shit, I get fucked sometimes, like sometimes they don't activate, I don't know why.
Guys?
Even more rampage.
Another insta kill. Beast. Oh my god. Just gonna shank. Yeah, I'm gonna flop.
Wow, how did I miss that shank?
Joe, you should flop.
Oh yeah.
Oh, douchebag.
I failed at flopping.
Let it fail.
Uh-oh. I failed at flopping too. Kill the douchebag.
Get a little more over under.
Are you?
I should. Let's go right
after. Okay, I gotta really go. No more instant kill.
Jumping on the buses and jumping out of buses.
Oh yeah, isn't that...
Where's the douchebag?
I killed him. Isn't the douchebag glitched? Remember, Pete? If he stands at a spot, he gets glitched and doesn't attack you. It's awesome.
Awesome.
Fuck. I forgot I have to run first. That's why I keep fucking up. This was an easy-ass round because we had 2 insta-kills.
Yeah.
It's only gonna get harder, though.
Awesome.
Yeah. I might get the 3-gun.
I feel pretty set.
Oh, there's one more zombie in here.
Do we need to do anything?
I need a new gun.
So, make a call.
Yeah.
I got a call. Don't worry.
Be happy.
Okay, sure.
And now he is the...
Oh, sweet!
Do I want that or Gersh?
You want... No, keep Gersh.
Because that can be unreliable.
I wish I could get my money back.
Yeah, Pete got the other type of grenade. Which, I would keep Gersh, honestly. Because Gersh might really save your ass so much. Oh, fuck you, Pete.
Oh, what a dick.
Douche to the bag. I didn't grab the hacker. Make sure we're not getting hacked.
Shit.
Just in case. And in the meantime, find the box again. So... We need 2 things at once right now.
Oh, we have multitask over here.
I know. Fucking beast. Don't know what you're talking about.
I like parkouring on these things. They're fun. Whee.
Not there.
I need to fix some
Whee.
Oh, I need a bowie knife with them.
See, yeah.
I think it's really only able to be done when it's in pressure.
No, I've done it before, but it's pressure.
I like the sound it makes when you actually land.
Yeah.
It makes a squeak.
You just need not a heavy gun, you know.
Yeah.
And this box, you need a light gun, and you just need to time it perfectly.
I almost have enough.
What?
To get a box.
Oh right.
Oh wait, Kevin, could you do something for me?
What?
This is.
Could you?
This crawler is
when you go up to
quick.
The starting area, can you hack the box there, and then get a weapon and switch it so I can take it?
Oh yeah, you gotta come here.
Yeah, I'm coming. It'll be lighting up green if it needs to be hacked.
True. So it doesn't. Alright.
Alright, I'm coming up there. Because I don't have enough points, so. So you hack it. Over to this location.
Fuck!
What happened?
Just.
Whopper happened!
Kevin just hacked it.
No.
I need a gun.
Well, fine.
Forgot about Flopper. I was trying to dolphin dive over the zombie.
Douche.
And I was like, oh, wait, yeah. Fuck!
Douche.
Alright, you're gonna get a gun, and then what you do is you hack it again.
Okay.
And then
that was my bad.
I apologize.
Do I hack it again?
Yeah. Then I'll be able to do it. Which I'll take that over the FAL.
Oh, look. Fire cell.
Oh.
You might want to get the hell out of here, though, Pete.
Yeah.
Run. Just fucking... Shit! I depressurized this area! Run. I still have a glue. No, I'm not a ray gun, but...
Wow!
No!
I didn't even see him!
Oh.
What the fuck?
Dude, thank God I got rid of your flopper, not your noggin.
Oh my god. Where the fuck did he come
put on
from?
You put on your suit.
Oh yeah.
No, run
seriously,
away.
Where the fuck
yeah.
did he come from? Like, I turned and he just grabbed me. I was like, oh, well...
Pete, don't bother. Stop.
Guess
you're
I can't
guy.
Fucking do anything about that.
We gotta get back to the dome now.
I got a FAMAS. Awesome.
That is not awesome.
That is better than a Spectre.
Okay.
And an FAL. And the Law.
Yeah.
Those are all the previous weapons I had.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's freaking run. Because we don't want to fuck ourselves.
Oh fuck. Good thing I have Nog.
Yes, good thing you didn't take away Nog. That would have really sucked.
I would have been dead by now.
Where's the douchebag? Is it still in the dome?
Probably.
Okay. I'm just gonna destroy him because oh, there he is, okay.
Oh shit. I didn't realize that I actually activated this. Oh well. I can parkour this. So, well enough. No,
yeah, you'll die. Be good. Alright, we're safe.
Oh, I just fell asleep.
Back.
We're good.
Fuck the douche. Jesus. We're all open firing on him. And he's not dying. Shit. Oh yes! Thank God, just in time!
No, Kevin, right behind you.
Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me, pardon me, need the parkour.
Oh yeah!
And one
and let me do it again. See, it groups up zombies really nicely. Because if you're in the air, they have nowhere to go but shit. But like right below. Oh God! Bomb! Bomb, but I can't get to it. Shit! Oh no, oh God, oh God, oh God. Yeah!
I'm holding
a grocery
box
right now.
Oh my God!
Keep it healthy. Yes! That was amazing.
I'm so fucked.
What's my last HP?
Oh crap, I threw by accident.
Shit. Whatever. Not, no big deal. No harm.
What is this? I'm like, what is that?
Shit, I'm running out of ammo. We need a backup.
The zombies wait for you at the little landing pad.
Want one? Oh shit!
Yeah, don't rely on that turret.
Death machine!
Beast! Alright, Pete, just destroy everything. Because you can.
Because of course, there's like no zombies left.
Well, then, we can't keep doing
then
that, guys.
Don't kill them. Okay, I need to get to the back.
Yeah, pump. Don't kill them. Not now, though.
Ah!
We're out of starting.
Oh shit.
I wish I had kept the hack.
Oh, shit.
Oh yeah, random perks spawn up here. If we can get them, that's great.
Oh, shit.
I just saw a fire sale, which would have been nice, but...
I'm gonna buy claymores.
Oh yeah, claymores spawn here, too. I only have a couple shots left for my Galil, so I need to rely on, like...
Us?
No, you can rely on flopping. Shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Run. Run. I don't have any, like... You know, like, I need a ray gun. Fuck's sake. Jesus. Going up here again.
Well, going up here again.
Why not?
Oh my God. Massive horde of zombies.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I'm flopping. I'm ignoring all of them and leaving them for you. Sorry. Oh, shit. Here they come.
Kevin, watch out behind you.
Yeah, I don't know why they're coming from behind. Come on. We need a way. We need crowd control weapons for this method. That's what we need.
Like this?
Ray gun, yes. Galil, not really, but it's good for, like, single zombies, you know? We need ray gun, like, upgrade pistol, which we can't get anymore. Like, things like that.
There seems to be a lot.
Wait, oh yeah, you have the special gun, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have that. That's something good. Shit. Okay. I have no ammo for my Galil or ray gun. I'm just gonna... Fuck.
This is actually pretty good, because zombies are kind of split up.
Right?
Because we're just going... We're all going different random places, so they don't know who to run to.
And there's no, like...
And there's a max ammo.
Yes!
Hold on, I need to reload.
Oh my God, yes!
Ready?
Yes, I'm ready. I'm definitely ready. I'm so ready for the max ammo. Yes!
Okay, I have Galil. We're good.
I have ray gun and Galil. We're good.
Did you waste... Did you want to...
Yeah, I did.
Turn around and just ray gun wasting. Just like that.
You wanna save a zombie? I'm gonna make a crawler.
Make them run into that claymore?
Yeah, just well, that just kills them. I think we have a crawler, so if you see any crawlers, don't kill them. Oh.
Okay.
I forgot that ray guns are crawler makers. Oh look, level points.
I hear a perk somewhere.
Even though around.
I'm waiting for this thing to start up so I can see
it. I'm gonna kill
one. I do
want
to get another weapon.
Yeah.
I want to try and get a better gun for Moss.
Okay.
The Moss ran out of ammo within the time that I got that max ammo.
You should upgrade it, dude.
Ow.
No, it still runs out of ammo too quick.
I'm gonna grab the hacker.
Okay, can we upgrade? Can
wait,
I upgrade now?
I thought you depressurized this place. Or was that the first game?
That was the first game.
Oh, cool.
Oh, wait, I forget. I have these things.
What?
These. special grenades.
Use it. See what happens.
Pete.
Don't throw it in here.
Well, why don't we come out here so maybe a weapon will drop for you?
Because sometimes it's a crappy one.
Yeah, sometimes it's shit.
Yeah, you know, but if it's a good one, I want you to be over here so
true,
you can get
true.
It.
True, true.
I just, we gotta make sure the crawlers aren't there.
I know.
Very true also.
Making sure the crawlers aren't here. Just get over here before. I can hold it forever, but
I don't know where you are.
It's annoying.
It is annoying.
He's crawling.
I'm in the dome.
Yeah,
so no,
I see.
I think you guys are.
Okay. Throw it over there.
Run, there's something good. Oh! Oh! It's the thing that kills everyone! It was a ray gun!
Well, good thing there are no crawlers near it.
Oh,
yeah,
we depressurized this area.
Is.
Fuck.
Nah, that was just a normal one.
Dead. And. Done.
Normal one. Alright, fuck it, I'll go back to the box.
Sorry, Pete, I tried.
He's I can
okay.
hack the box for you.
Can I go to the main area to. Pack punch?
Yes.
Just wait for us.
Well, I can get one box weapon and then pack a punch.
Do I have enough to one box weapon and pack a punch?
I guess. So do I.
Where is said?
Boxes in the power room. Like the center, you know?
With the pyramid, right?
Yeah. Ah!
I would upgrade that.
Really? How beast would it be?
I wouldn't do it if I were you.
Yeah.
Like, if it was earlier rounds, it'd be so awesome.
Yeah.
Alright, I need a good gun.
Alright, go.
My turn.
Go for it. So, really, don't. I mean, I don't even know what. Like, I want
upgrade,
to
it's amazing. But you don't have to upgrade.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna buy a couple more guns now.
Yeah.
I'll see what happens.
Alright, decent idea.
No way.
I refuse.
Wait, that's a beastcraft until upgraded.
That's what does it become? I forget the name.
China Beach.
Yeah.
China Beach.
I did that on Ascension, remember?
Yeah, and I had the upgraded law.
Shit. Oh my god. That'd be amazing. Come on.
Another sniper.
Well, that's about all I can do.
Wait, I should get the 3-gun perk.
Alright, let me
get can I gun. Get the box one more without still having enough points, Kevin?
Box is 950.
Oh, yeah.
Simple math, Joe.
Screw simple math. Wow, I saw that. It was like Galil, not bear.
It was like ray gun, Galil, bear.
Cool.
Bear.
That's true. I'm gonna get the 3-gun thing.
You're not gonna pack a pun?
What?
You're not gonna pack a pun?
Nah.
Because if you go down, you lose your third gun, you don't get to choose what it is.
I can totally. I should totally.
No, you do. It's your third gun.
Huh?
It's your third gun.
Hey, Kevin.
Is it?
I should totally get
gun.
The Bowie knife.
Do you want to?
No.
It could come in handy.
When?
If you have a shitload of points, just do it, you know?
Well, I want to upgrade.
No, I'm going to go for
I want to get my upgrades first.
I'm going for mule kick, guys. Just, why not?
Cold
where's the...
Like
oh, box right here.
But
where's the box? Oh.
Something good. Hey, here's my crowd control weapon.
It showed like the zap gun twice.
Well, I can't get it because it's the power weapon on this map. Only one person can get the power weapon, remember?
I know, I have it.
No, I have it.
Okay. Are we going
to
start?
No, I need to go back. I'm going to try and get a better gun than this. I'm going to try and go for a ray gun or a glil or something.
Okay, you have one more chance.
I have two more. Almost. If I can knife the zombie a couple times, I'll do more.
And maybe get some, yeah.
I repaired all the windows I could.
Oh,
it won't
okay.
give, look, no, it won't give me any more points.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you do it? Are you supposed to do, like,
you
jump off, like, the very lip of it or something?
When you catch the lip, yeah. I don't know.
Do you just run or do you have to jump?
You run and jump. Watch. Yeah, that was kind of, not really. Yeah.
I can jump so high. I never want to go back to regular gravity.
Yes, Nikolai.
Nikolai, he cannot die.
You. You go first.
Distraction.
Watch out for the zombie right here.
Fuck it. All right, Pete, get one more.
I'm trying to
shake him like 6 times.
Yeah, you collided.
Oh, you need one more.
Oh, yeah. Shake him once. No.
God damn it.
No.
What is up? Can you even, like, overshoot
no.
it? Shoot
you,
it?
You can. I've tried. There you go. Wait, why did 960?
Because sometimes in what you do is.
Not after this. Well, yeah. Can never be too safe.
I have 10 points.
Definitely not. Okay, fuck it.
Bam!
Joey, do you want to do any upgrading or anything?
Bam!
I
want
to.
Pow!
Yeah.
You want to upgrade?
Pack punch.
Oh, you want to. Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah, pack punch. Alright, so let's go.
Oh,
yeah. Alright, go. Oh, we should
have. Yeah, you
have
to do it right away.
Yeah, do it right away, dude.
And then just run back.
What are you pack punching? No? Okay.
You know what? Just to be safe.
Oh, the bees. Should I want to dive through it, see what happens here. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, just play you there.
Yeah, just play monk to a random, like...
Oh, yeah, there's a red dot now.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, shit. You can't breathe in here. Forgot. Okay. The one zombie's probably going to spawn on one of his windows.
Alright, so let's get back to the dome.
Yeah. Wait, I gotta wait for that zombie to spawn.
Whatever.
Never mind. Alright. What else do we have to do? Nothing. Because we all have, like, no points.
We have to order some pizza.
What?
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 Okay.
You're crazy.
You just called me crazy.
I just called you crazy.
I'm not crazy. You're crazy.
Sure about
that.
Why are you calling me crazy?
This is a crazy world we're in.
The fuck is that from? Oh, he's a zombie. Want me to kill him?
Not a chance.
You want me to kill him? I kill him.
Is that, sorry.
That's like, zombies.
Jinx, you want me to coach you?
We can make it in time, right?
Yeah. I'm already here, so screw you guys.
You going home? Or are you going to the dome?
Yeah.
I'm going home to the dome.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Right. Get the perk.
Wow.
You should have sprinted, sir. Yeah, I'll see if I can
get it.
Yeah. All right, Pete. Okay, whatever. Why does it make, like, the squeaky sound?
I don't know.
Because they can. Good enough.
Okay. That thing, like, literally just turned on the second I walked over to it.
Nice. It turned off or on?
On.
So that's good.
It really wasn't. Because that.
This one needs to turn on.
It's probably not for a while. This is something you never do. You never wait there, or else you get fucked.
Wait
on a pad, hoping for it to turn on?
Oh,
that's something you don't do.
Well, I have great devices, so.
Still. Do you really want to take that risk?
Yes.
Then you suck.
You suck.
The law takes so long to take out. Oh my god, but it's.
Alright, we're all getting crammed into one area. This is a really bad idea.
Yeah, we have to split up. I'm gonna go on this long pad and split up.
I'm gonna go up on the bouncy things, which are not active. Fuck. Whatever. Yeah, I might as well buy cameras. Just because why not?
Just because of that.
Because I have the points. Might as well do it.
Ah, okay. And I missed.
But I didn't want to pee, I saw it. No. Did this sound like a beat? Are you shipping or something? I don't know why. Nope, this sounds weird. Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, that was perfect timing. I was just about to get raped.
Since I have a law, I should get
it. I was right.
The douche man, he's back.
Yeah. Oh god.
Oh,
man, it's gonna
man.
Send me
I
right
saw
next
a perk,
to
but I just.
Of
just
course, it sends me right next to the douchebag.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. There's lots of zombies over here.
I don't even want to waste my ammo on him.
Yeah. Beast! You see that?
Ammo.
Yeah!
I'm going to grocery base.
Thank
you. I did.
Watch out! No! Okay. You lost your dog. Fuck. Hey, he gets sucked in too? Awesome. Aww. Okay, Joey.
Fuck.
We need to get your dog back ASAP.
I need to somehow magically get back there.
Just. I don't know. I actually want us to.
Holy shit!
Want us to meet you. at.
I think that most of the zombies will spawn near you guys if you stay in there.
Yeah.
Because there's two of you and there's only one of them. I'll have some zombies after me, but not a lot, probably.
We can't go back to Juggernaut's hit because we just went there.
Crawlers. No, we probably can. Stop.
Well, I don't have enough to get it again, either way.
Well, you can kill a couple zombies.
Well, that's what I plan to do when I get back to the jungle.
Which, I think rounds over there, so. You know what? Just make that person a problem.
What if I kill the douchebag, give any points by killing him?
I don't think so.
I'm weakening him right now, so if you want to keep on shooting.
Alright, we got a problem.
Nope, he gave me 30 points.
30? Wow. Just repair some windows. Joey.
Where's the box again?
It's right over here.
Hey, there's a zombie right here.
Oh, cool. Have Joey go. Fuck.
Come on, Joe.
Where?
MP5 room. There's a normal fast zombie in here.
Wait, there's another zombie?
Yeah, he's in here.
So I can kill this guy?
Yeah.
No, kill the running zombie.
Oh, shit. Yeah, kill the zombie in this room first.
Where is he?
He's not there.
It's kind of hard when they're not going for you, right?
Damn it!
No, there's another running zombie in here.
Let's go. Can we still go?
That's the last one, though.
Oh, yes, we can. Box right here.
I have enough, though, right?
Yeah, 20. Wait, to upgrade it. No, Juggernaut.
Juggernaut.
Yeah. Hopefully, we get Juggernaut, though. Pete, what are you getting?
This guy.
Okay.
What are you getting? That.
I want to try for another one, though. Oh, you got a zombie chasing me.
Pete, just go. Hey, Pete, come here.
Hold on.
No. Pete. Wow! Why is it always giving you the other grenade thing?
Because it wants me to. It's telling me if I use it, I'm gonna get a gun.
I'm gonna get a gun. That's probably not that worth
it. Come on, me, Juggernaut. Show us, Juggernaut.
Oh, that was a fail.
Okay, next round we do it again. And Joey's just gonna jump everywhere. You have a ray gun, right?
I haven't used this in a
while. Buy flopper, actually.
You can just bleed out your eyes for a minute, that's okay.
Oh, beast! It was an upgrade ray gun. Alright, get back.
Always.
Okay. Pete?
I need another.
I mean, Joey, get flopper, because you have a ray gun, right?
Yeah.
So get flopper, that'll be good.
Where was it again?
In the dome. Right? Yeah.
No, I'm gonna go grab another gun.
Wait, I'm gonna double check if we need to hack anything. Nothing.
Even though nothing.
Yeah. Alright, don't need to hack anything.
Awesome.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
My eyes, they are starting to burn.
Why?
Because I've been staring at the screen for a while.
Sir.
You're supposed to blink.
You stare at screens for a lot longer. I know you have. So.
Yes, but I've been doing a severe lack of blinking.
That's your fault, sir. You do that shit. Alright, so my plan is to upgrade the law. Hopefully you'll be beast. And get speed
cold. Oh my god!
That grenade again! Jesus!
Just get it.
No! I'm not getting rid of my Gersh device.
Well, yeah, maybe it wants me to get it. I'm gonna get a random weapon.
I need to get enough. Get the frickin'... Oh my god, I'm so angry!
Come on. Give me that grenade. Aw.
And then you get a shotgun.
What are you doing, sir? Excuse me. Should I get another gun?
I am floppering.
Oh, you got floppering? No, you don't have flopper.
Shit.
That's why I said I'm floppering.
Alright, it's next round. We gotta go back.
Shit.
Come on.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Because there was a Nova 6 zombie and I had to kill him.
That's fine. Pete, get flopper. I mean, Joey, get flopper. Why do I always mix up your names? I don't get it.
Something wrong with you.
I know.
Because there's something wrong.
Oh shit, if you fall, you die, so watch the fuck out. You have to land on the cushion. Just so you know, Joey.
I know.
With Juggernaut, you don't, but like, you know.
I took the pad so I could get flopper faster.
Okay.
And I can actually do it without sucking.
Fair enough.
Okay, there's certain zombies.
No.
Yeah, they're starting to spawn behind us. And I'm currently stuck on this map.
Really?
Wait, I can totally get on this pad.
Yo, do it. Do it.
Please. Hey guys, shit, how's it going?
Oh my god, that was the closest I've come to death. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hopefully we're in the same location. Which is it?
Let's go, Joe.
Oh cool, you got him?
Yes, I threw a curse device.
Oh sick.
Oh, that's why I learned.
Here we come to save the day.
Shit.
Okay. Okay. Nice.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I need to upgrade to see how good it is.
This tactic is amazing.
I know.
I'd even not fall though, because if I do, I die.
Shit.
I'm on the cushion.
Try to leave some crawlers if you see them. Just because. These are weird ass crawlers.
I know.
Shit, they're like hobbling. Weirdly. I'm trying to get a lot of points.
Kevin, behind you.
Shit! Help! No! 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 Fuck!
I got you.
Really? Thank you, sir. That's why Gersh's are amazing.
And that's why you guys can't fuck up anymore, because I don't have any more.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, Kevin.
Well, we can get Nog. Definitely.
I don't.
Whoa, me and Joe. Give me some crawlers if you can. At least I just killed a crawler. Fuck. With a grenade. By accident. Oh, alright, we got more crawlers. Shit! Shit! I don't know why they randomly came to you, started going to you, but I'm happy. Because it allowed me to escape. Like, I don't know why, but awesome.
Put my life in jeopardy.
No, they just randomly started going to you. I'm like, oh, cool. A route to escape. No, don't kill your crawlers. Fine. Alright, cool. Let's get knocked. We can leave all these crawlers. Let's go.
And I wanted to upgrade.
Whatever.
But I don't have enough.
The Nog? Okay, kill like a couple of them. Wait, you gotta count how many crawlers are left.
Okay.
Just shank the next crawler you see 4 times. Which is right here.
How many times?
4. Sir, look at your points.
2.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Well, so much for 4.
Let's just go.
Yeah, let's just go anyway. Because without Nog, we are fucked up the asshole. Very deep. So. Oh, shit, that's it. Okay, just a tunnel. But
oh,
still.
Yes! Commando!
Nice.
Let's go! I'm already here.
Go, go, go. Alright, once we go back, Pete, what's the point of that? Once we go back, we have to haul ass back to the place. Alright, it better fucking be Juggernaut, or I'm gonna rage. Yes!
Thank you.
I'll fight off the zombie horde. It's okay. I got a wave gun.
Nice. Dude,
it's okay. I got a wave gun.
Upgrade wave gun looks sexy.
It
is. It is. It is like...
Alright, get the hell back. These are pointless zombies that we don't have to kill. Because they don't contribute towards the next round. Towards the end of the round.
Alright,
run!
Need to get the fuck back.
Yeah, just get the fuck... Because so many zombies are going to be spawning right now. Whee! You know, yes, all
before
the way,
it
right?
tells us that it's the next round. Fuck, okay. We gotta run.
We're not gonna make it. Getting out my ray gun. I run faster.
Yeah. And we have Juggernaut.
We're not gonna make it.
I just saw a zombie spawn right behind me.
We're gonna make it. We're not
okay.
gonna make
Shut
it.
Shut the fuck up, Pete.
Anymore.
We're gonna make it. Okay? And that's not even the right words, you jackass.
Screw you.
So, oh look, bomb. Now we're gonna make it.
Now we're gonna make it. Oh look, bomb.
That changes everything.
That indeed changes everything.
Okay, we need to, when we get the chance, we need to actually go back and hack that excavator.
Yeah. Next round, make a crawler. Shit.
Good thing we have flower.
I'll do it so I can upgrade my...
Come on, it's the asshole.
Sister, I need it more.
No!
Oh no, Pete.
You got trapped by
Pete,
it?
No.
No.
Oh shit.
Pete. Shit.
Hey, oh, big man.
Okay, it didn't take 60 seconds yet. Pete, I don't know what we're gonna do.
You need to save me, that's what I'm gonna do.
You're right. But I don't know if I can.
Do you have a zap gun?
I'm going for Pete.
I told you you're gonna die today.
I'm not going for Pete.
Shit! Fuck, now I can't. Shit! We're fucked. I shouldn't have gotten this. Have a seat, freak junkies. I can probably get Joey, just not Pete.
Have a seat, no. Freak
or not, I can get Corn and die.
Nope, I died.
No, Kevin must live.
I know.
Live and save me, but live is more important if you can. If you can't get me, then don't worry about it. If it means you living.
Yeah.
It means you living, we'll figure something.
Shit, probably can't get you. Yeah.
Or Pete died.
What?
I said, well, Pete died.
I know.
Kevin just won.
Shit. No!
I would suggest using the platforms.
Yeah.
To group them up a bit.
God, I don't even have enough for an easy gun.
Shit.
No, so, while you guys are doing this, I'm gonna go take a leak.
Okay, sir.
Well, you better hurry up.
Well, oh shit, that's so many people. Jesus Christ. Shit! Jesus!
Maybe that was a bad idea. I was just running now.
I know. Thank you for your suggestion, sir, but you know what I'm doing?
Do you know what you're doing?
Kind of.
Kind of?
Semi. A little bit. Tiny bit. No.
Watch the asshole.
Mostly. I think. They're not shut off. I hate when they randomly shut off on you. It's like, that's fucking bad. That was a quick leak. I hope.
We're watching three different screens with Kevin.
Yeah.
With just Kevin. Three different screens with nothing but Kevin. Just use your ray gun.
It's all
down
about Kevin. Well, I don't have ammo for ray gun, see? Oh, Jesus, where are they?
Jesus, can you
shoot? What do I do?
Throw grenades.
Shoot him. Turn around. Throw grenades.
Throw some balls.
Do things.
Throw some balls?
Yep.
Balls! Balls!
Sir,
balls.
I'm playing it safe.
Balls?
I'm playing it not retarded.
It's not how men do it.
I don't give a shit. I want to live.
I think there's zombies behind you,
there. I don't think so.
Yeah, there's one to your right.
Yeah. It's okay, because I escaped. I escaped. I have so many points left.
Grenades behind you, man.
Shit.
Shit. Good thing you have Juggernaut.
Yeah. Okay.
Good thing you have Flopper, too.
No, I don't. I don't have Flopper.
That is why the Khalil is beast.
Yes, because it just rips through everyone, even unupgraded. Alright, cool. Now I just got crawlers left.
Just get headshots. Just
yeah, dude, beast.
Joe is so fucked.
Yeah.
Can't even buy a random weapon.
Can't even get a weapon off a wall.
Okay, let's see. I need to make sure I am good to go. What do you guys want?
Yeah, you got a fucking silver.
I don't know what to do. Where's the weapon?
Did you upgrade your ray gun?
No.
Then we should do that.
Yes, very good idea. Oh, wait, I gotta kill these brothers. I should hack.
Actually, you should go upgrade it right now.
Yeah, but I need the hacker. Should I get the hacker?
Yeah, get the hacker. You'll get another 1,000 points and you'll be protected.
So I can what?
You'll be protected and you'll have an extra 1,000 points.
Yeah, but how would I get out? I don't have anything.
There, you need your ray gun?
Yeah, I guess, but still. Might be kind of dangerous. I don't know.
They should have put traps in this game.
Well, first of all, I gotta get the hacker to undo that excavator.
Should be to your right. It's not there, so where is it?
I missed it. Where the fuck is it? Did someone die with it?
No.
No.
Look to the right. Then it must be upstairs.
God damn it. It better be upstairs.
Hey, there's two ledges that can be on.
Oh, there it is. Oh, this newfangled technology.
Just in a random spot.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Yeah, you'll get 1,000 points for hacking the excavator. And you get another 1,000 for hacking the pack-a-punch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can pack-a-punch your guns. Or one of them, at least.
Shit.
Either that way, so me and Joe can rack up some points and maybe get decent guns.
What should I do?
You're gonna hack the excavator, and then you're gonna hack the pack-a-punch and upgrade one of your guns.
Well, yeah. I'll upgrade one of the guns.
So this way you can save us next round when we're fucked.
I would suggest upgrading your
ray. Yeah, definitely.
Seems to be a bit more useful.
Definitely. Lungs. Shit, this place isn't fucking...
On the other side.
Yeah, I need to make sure I have enough time, though. Because this place isn't, like, pressurized. So what the hell do I do?
Shit's about to go down. Here we go. Get to
air. Hopefully. Come on, come on. Yeah.
Yeah, because if you die, you're fucked.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Science!
So, okay. That's done. Now, what can I do? What perk should I get?
Don't get an upgraded gun. That's first.
Yeah.
The hacker looks kind of weird.
It's just a freaking, like, toolbox thing.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That looks like a case for a cell phone.
Yeah. Yeah. It's kind of cool that it opens when you're on.
Oh, man. Come on, come on. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now, wait. Will it let me to go to the moon? To, I mean, you know, the place?
Yeah, you better hope that you make it there and it's not enclosed.
Oh, then yeah. You're fucked. I should check first.
Lungs. Giving. Run back.
It's
run
closed.
Back.
It's closed. What the fuck do I... Wait, why is it closed? Did we just go there?
Yeah, it went to the last round.
Fuck, I'm fucked. What would I have no... Okay, I just gotta get a trillion random weapons then. Where's the box? Where is the box?
So what are you gonna do?
Get a trillion random weapons.
Why don't you just spawn with us and we'll run around and then... What we can do is just run to the pack of fun.
That's not gonna work.
You're better off.
No, we're gonna die. So what do you mean I'm better off? I'm better off getting weapons so I can actually defend myself.
You better off pack a bunch of weapons.
But I can't. So, I need a weapon at the start of the round.
Why can't you pack a bunch?
It's blocked up, but it should open up next round.
No, it'll open only open up after like, a couple of minutes of killing zombies. It doesn't open up right away. Like, you see there's four red lines? Each line goes, like, one line goes green, and then next one, you know. Fuck, it's not here.
It's probably in the other... section.
Where?
Unless it's outside still.
The fuck is it? God damn it, did I really just pass it? Oh my god. I'm sorry, spectators. This is a pain in the ass.
Why can't you go pack a bunch now?
Because it's closed, remember?
Why is Joey screaming so yellow?
Why don't you
pack
your way through it?
I don't know.
Joey's so yellow.
Yeah, why is Joey screaming yellow?
It's because he's dying so much.
I'm just... Why am I jumping so slow? That just means I am forever dead.
No! That would suck.
Your kidneys have failed and you can't see anymore.
Yeah, fuck you.
Failed so badly that
just forever dead. Okay. Yes, goddamn, why didn't I see that last time? I'm retarded.
Yep, you are retarded.
Sensor. See, it's close.
Oh, ho, ho.
So... What do I give up, Galil?
Don't get that gun.
Yeah. But what do I give up?
Well, not
obviously, don't get rid of your ray gun.
Definitely not.
Yeah, give up your Galil.
Alright. This sucks balls.
Lucky. Hey, you know what that means? Since I died, you can get my gun.
Should I get that?
No.
So,
okay.
Better than nothing.
You know, I said no.
Better than nothing right now. Like, better than something.
So why'd you ask my opinion?
I don't know.
No.
Yeah.
Definitely not.
Well, it can be used as crowd control. Better than these pistols.
You have the ray gun, sir.
But I have no ammo for it.
Now that I died, you can get my gun, though.
Hopefully, yeah. If I do, that'd be awesome. Fuck you.
Nope. You get a teddy bear.
I did it. Okay. If I get no good guns, should I just get this off the wall or no? I might as well get this, because this can actually kill hordes of zombies, you know?
Very, very.
Which is if you don't get a other good gun.
Yeah.
Nowhere the fuck did it go?
Yeah, no. Oh, it's in the dome. I have to wait for that fucking douchebag to leave. So I can go around him.
Just shoot him in the dick. Don't shoot it on him! Oh, I think you just depressurized it.
Really?
I'm surprised it actually killed
him. Nope. Got lucky.
It killed him, though.
I thought it killed him.
I think he's almost dead.
Why was that door open?
Yeah. I'm kind of confused.
Is it, like, permanently stuck open? That's where I died at, so maybe. Maybe still thinks I'm there.
Yeah. That'd be funny. Whatever. Okay. Hopefully, I get a little...
I can only spectate Super Pigman 1.
I wonder why.
Oh, third person view.
Why?
Oh, third person view.
No.
How do I change views?
Press Y.
I'm pressing Y.
Uh-huh. You can't do it, I can.
That's weird. Okay.
In third person.
I guess the spectators will never see what you look like in third person.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, you went from a double pistol to a single.
Which I'm not gonna get.
Oh yeah.
So what are you guys gonna do when you spawn?
Be fucked.
Die.
Get a weapon.
At least Pete can get around a weapon off the wall. Yeah. I don't have that luxury.
Just literally just keep taking these things. Just keep taking the bounty things.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take the bounty things and just throw grenades and hope to get enough points to get
Kevin,
a random weapon off the wall.
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's a fast ass zombie.
Okay, this is the last time you buy the box.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's something...
Better be something good. I swear to fucking God.
Drum roll.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Take it over the
China League. No, China League's better. My one's out of ammo in like quarter of a round.
Yeah.
Quarter of a second, you mean?
Are we ready?
Yeah, I suppose.
As ready as we will be.
I hope we spawn in this area so I can get a box weapon at least.
You will spawn in this area. You'll spawn in the door. You gotta grab PES. Just remember to do that. Both of you guys. Alright?
So?
Sir, looking out for you guys. I need the juice. No, where? Oh, there we go. I know I need the fucking juice. Alright, grab PES. I could use this to have the and just start taking the lifts.
Where is it?
Well, Joe, Pete, you ran the wrong way.
Pete, take the lifts to get a gun.
I
need
one. What do you have over there? Sometimes it shoots the other way.
Alright, we don't need PES in here. Keep forgetting.
Well, I
took
it anyway because I'll probably.
Alright. Pete, get a gun.
Zombies over here. Zombies over there. Zombies everywhere.
Oh, yes, get Gershers. Yes.
Okay, well, I'm gonna throw a Gersh right now.
Yes. Yes. Do exactly that.
And then I'm gonna get another gun.
Can I see a max ammo? No,
I have enough to get a box.
Okay, well.
All right.
There is an insta-kill
shit,
over here.
Shit, get that.
Is the box still there?
And yes. There's double points.
Oh, yes. We need a max ammo. That's what we're cooking with.
You know, I'll take an insta-kill and double points.
Yeah. Because what do you have, Joey?
This.
Just pistol? Well, you've insta-killed.
Max ammo!
Yeah!
Oh, Commando beam!
Yes.
Kevin, why'd you grab that? I was going to throw more shit.
Oh, sorry.
And a fire sale.
And
go, Joe, go!
Yeah, I'm kind of already on this thing, so I have to wait.
Oh my
I'm just gonna
god!
Grab a gun real quick,
we actually saved ourselves, kind of. I'll
fuck
save you. What?
Fuck.
What?
I stopped Joe from getting that now.
What do you mean?
Unless Joe went to a different box. His fire sale.
I didn't get there because I'm on this stupid thing.
Alright, fuck, I'm gonna buy another gun.
Well, it's the fire sale. Come on, Joey.
I'm gonna make it. Damn it, Pete, I could've made it.
Oh, I got a sniper. And I died.
Really?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Where's right here?
Right by the bouncy thingy.
I'm coming.
Kinda can't. I can...
Go on the bouncy thing.
I can't, please just run off.
Aww. You try to revive because you matter less. So,
Kevin, if you can distract them, I can revive.
I'm trying. Oh, you can just hold the trigger down.
I just got launched.
Yay!
No yay, because I'm flying midair.
Damn, I got launched the other way.
I can get a carpenter.
Oh, that doesn't help me, Kevin. Assuming he's all dead.
Pete, I will get you.
It's okay, Pete. I got you.
Yes.
Just run. Just fucking run.
Oh my god.
We need this launch pad desperately.
No, we don't. Run. That's why you shouldn't rely on a fucking launch pad. That's how you die. Sir, tell you how to live.
Aha! And...
Wow, it actually worked?
Yes, it did, sir.
Fuck that. Alright, keep taking launch pads. Keep being awesome. Keep winning. Winning.
Charlie Sheen. Oh my god!
You suck, sir.
Are you serious? No, I got launched off a freaking pad. And now we have... Fuck! Teddy bear.
Who cares?
Oh my god, we were so fucked right now.
Are you alive? Oh.
And I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, I didn't realize I lost my Gersh device. I died.
No, you just don't have it. So many crawlers next to you. I should have got quick revive. Pete, go. Now, on this thing.
It sends me the other way.
Whatever. At least you're surviving. I hear a perk. Oh, damn it. There was a freaking bomb right there.
All
so
I know
go
is
on
I
that, Joey. Go on that right now and get that perk.
He can't jump down, though.
Oh, shit. He can't. If it's a bomb, it'll be worth it, though. Just because then I can go on the other way. Do you guys want to head for Nog? Because we all have enough.
Well, I just died, so...
Actually, the zombies are kind of dying down, so I think we
should... Well, I can die, so...
Well, I'll get you, sir. It's not even gonna leave you there. I'm not a douche.
Okay. Joe, don't even go for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, don't even bother. Otherwise, you'll die too. Dying down.
Ninja and zombies, what the hell?
Zombies are not dying down.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the peach.
I can get the peach. Okay.
I can't get the peach. There are way too many crawlers here.
Pete, get away. You crawlers. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Pete,
I was so close to dying.
Hey, Nog, now. Everyone get the fuck down there. I'm gonna hack the Juggernaut. I mean, hack the Pack-a-Punch. So I can upgrade and whatever. Just because it's cool. So.
You say just because it's cool.
Yes. So? So I need, alright, here it is. Everyone go.
Oh, my claymores, they come in handy.
Everyone there? Joey, you there?
I'm here.
Working on it.
Alright.
Kevin, where are you?
I'm coming.
What the fuck?
Oh,
you suck. You fucking suck. Get ready to revive me right now, because I'm gonna die. No! Revive me! Go back! Joey!
I'm going
Joey, to... no, go back down there!
Oh, you fell?
Hey, Pete revived me. Yes, now I lost all my perks. God fucking damn it. I hate you, Joey. You just fucked me up completely.
That's where you're supposed to wait until they're there first, Kevin.
Well, Joey was there, but then he just over-launched it.
It wasn't my fault!
Yeah, it was. Right,
well, let's go back now.
How was it my fault?
Because
I was just running there, because I was
get on it
to be
now,
quick.
Before Kevin dies, anyways.
Yeah.
But you're not supposed to jump. You're supposed to just go on.
Yeah, you're supposed to jump there. Alright, hopefully it's Nog. Otherwise we're all fucked.
Yeah, literally we're all fucked. Come on.
Please be Nog. Oh my
we're
god.
Fucked.
Oh my god, we're fucked.
Just go in there. Go in there so I can upgrade.
Let's go. You got the hack quick.
Are you kidding me? Someone revive me?
I had to kill all the zombies in here.
Yeah, sorry. Ray Gunner should upgrade?
Obviously.
I don't have enough. How don't I have enough? How did that happen?
I don't know, but I'm gonna pack punch my HK.
Okay. Don't Gersh. You don't have any Gersh, do you?
No.
Oh, fuck. We're completely fucked.
We just gotta run.
That's some miracle to look at. Nope.
Well, boys,
yeah.
This is the end.
Yeah. Thanks for watching our last Zombies Let's Play, which ended in bullshit, but...
Oh, well.
That's what usually happens.
That's what happens.
With zombies.
Get your dick blown off.
And Joey fucks up.
Sir, it was not my fault. I just ran off because I was trying to get there in time before you died, and then just overshot me.
Sir, but If you would have definitely gotten there in time if I would have gotten there in time. So, god damn it. Okay, you know what? 17's not terrible. That's a hard map. You just gotta have a decent strategy and not fuck up. And not, like, you know, go ape shit and lose your perks and die and lose all that bullshit.
Not miss the teleporter.
Yeah. For future reference, don't pull a joke.
Well, we were doing awesome, but...
Yeah. Okay, well, anyways, thanks for watching our last Nazi Zombies Let's Play until at least November when Black Ops 2 comes out. And which hopefully... Well, I'm getting it.
I don't know.
I'm getting it. I don't know about you guys.
I'm not.
No, not
what if there's amazing zombies?
Then I'll play it here.
Yeah, exactly.
Nope, nope. Then you'll play it there and we can play online and make it, and it'll be awesome. So, then we'll see you when we come through.
Bye, guys. Boy. Rate, comment, subscribe, and all that other good stuff. Bye. Thank you for watching.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good night.